Well, let's see. Okay, the left eye is definitely inflamed, and the swelling below the right cheek on the neck there can't be seen unless you tilt a bit. Mm-hmm. Now he's been rubbing his eyes, is it?
Yeah, constantly.
1 year female. Mm. What's the bathing you give? Is there any sand bath?
We used to keep only that. No, we did not keep inside.
Where was the last sand bath?
Kab rakhe?
Two days back. Yeah, so it could be the sand went into the eyes. Now I noticed that this one is definitely infection of the eyelids. Then now we're looking over the swelling under the neck on the right hand side. This swelling is only 1 week only. I can see.
Only 1 week. Because no activity from past 1 week, 10 days.
So if it's is there any sharp areas? No. This cage doesn't have sharp areas, right?
No, nothing.
This cage looks very good. There's no sharp areas.
No.
So it's most likely an infection that I now can see. He's been rubbing it also, right?
Yeah.
I just focus first. So we will put under we will give antibiotic first for 2 days. So there's an anti-inflammatory steroid. Then if it's a inflammation, then it will bring down and then no more already. Then that's it. Then if it becomes a soft, like bubbly thing, then it's an abscess. Then we have to cut and just let go of the pus. As for the eyes, that one not a problem. Eye one, we can rinse the eye. There you see, he's rubbing his eyes. There you see. We have to put eye drops and you flush out the dirt from the eyes. Other than that, let me see. No more already. He's been scratching the right side, so is it?
Yes. Keep on rubbing.
Both sides.
Yeah.
I only worry about the big swelling on the right cheek area. Has he got any seeds inside the cheek pouch? Does he hide the seeds in?
No idea. He does hide, but I'm pretty sure he didn't hide now.
No, that one is not the cheek area, that one is below. That one is not the cheek, is behind the eye, the ears there. Okay, can I put him here? Come, let me weigh him.
With a box?
No, without the box.
I can't lift. So, why it will come out?
Is it?
Sure, she'll come out. This we'll weigh the thing and it will have we'll put the box separately.
Yes, we'll do that.
Weigh first. But then, okay, then we have to. I weigh this one. This one better.
Yeah.
This one can. We are weigh first, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, let me put the zero first. Wait, the zero. Wait, hold on. Okay, we both together first. 0.18.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then put the hamster into the
cage.
Here first, no? Put him inside here first. Put inside first. Then we weigh the container, right? Okay.
Yeah.
So remember 0.18.
Yeah.
We study maths, must be. No wonder he got a good idea. This is more like Roborovsky, very clever.
The other one, she's a monkey. She's not a hamster. She'll climb the railing all the way.
Climber, yeah. I can't put here first. So this is 0.14. So it's 40 grams. Okay. So you put everything here, including this water bottle.
Okay, I don't have the clips here. I lost the clips.
Oh, so I better tie up, yeah.
So we have to be a bit careful.
Better tie up first. Other than that, can you escape? No other way, right?
No other way. Yeah.
Okay. So now we know what's wrong. So 2 days of antibiotics and steroid to bring down the inflammation and of course eye cleaning, and then we give a call.